But if you do wrong, be afraid, for he does not bear the sword in vain. He is the servant of God, an avenger who carries out God's wrath on the wrongful. I often thought of my friend, Officer Reginald Dean Davis, when I would read Romans 13:4, that he punished two of the three men who attacked him before he himself was killed means I will never think of anyone else ever again. When I read or speak this verse, he died protecting his family, his friends, and this city. He was a servant of God. I assuaged my rage that a third man escaped by trying to remind myself of a few things. First, Reginald found a woman as strong, driven, and smart as he. And then I think of his boy, Andre. And I see the same, sometimes infuriating, fearlessness, inquisitiveness. I know it may not feel like it now, but you got more from your father, Andre, in 13 years than most men will in a lifetime. He taught you to follow your conscience, to not take anyone else's word about what is right and wrong, to find a just code in an often cruel world.
Thank you for making time for IA at the end of your shift.
I didn't have a choice.
I can choose not to be a cop.
Being a cop isn't a choice for me.
What is it then?
DNA.
At this point, we don't really need to spell out why we're all here.
Yes, we do. Official procedure. Any officer who discharges his or her weapon in the line of duty must justify every round of ammunition.
You've shot 8 people in 9 years.
Good shootings, cleared on all.
3 since you were made detective.
4 now. The one who survived was sentenced to life without.
Do you regret any?
I've been to the psychologist.
That's not an answer.
No, I do not regret any.
Faces don't come to you in your sleep.
Justice comes at a cost.
Justice is not determined by you.
But I am the sharp end of that determination.
Says who?
My badge. My oath.
Your DNA.
During the Civil War, some soldiers just kept loading their muskets without ever firing. 5 or 6 balls loaded on top of each other. In Vietnam, only 30% of frontline infantry soldiers ever fired a shot. So 10 soldiers in battle, only 3 truly fighting.
Are you really using war analogies here, Detective Davis?
What do you imagine the other 7 were doing?
Just gave her meds.
You can head home. I got this.
Okay. You know where to find me if you need me.
What are we watching?
You left me.
No, Ma. I had to pull a triple.
I've been here too long. I overstayed my welcome.
You can never overstay your welcome.
You're here to take me home.
This is home.
Don't leave me here, Reginald.
Ma. It's Andre. It's Trey, Mama.
I need to take my meds.
No. You took home. You already took home.
You look tired. You work too hard.
You know, you got that right. It's the job. It's what I do.
I know. You gotta look the devil in the eye.
Yeah.
It's just like you said it would. Hey, does yours smell like your beard?
It smells like your girl.
Who the fuck are you guys?
We're the guys that are taking your cocaine.
You're not smart. You guys are gonna fucking die.
Where is it?
Freezer. Downstairs.
We need a key?
Two of you? You're gonna be here all night?
No.
Ma!
Move.
That's not 30 keys.
That's 300. Somebody fucked up.
Shut up, on your knees.
Stuff hasn't been cut yet.
Jackpot. Fuck yeah.
No way, we walk.
What?
We walk.
Small ain't nowhere smart.
You can help or you can watch.
This is fucking stupid.
This is fucking freedom.
All right, we're coming in.
Stay back. Move the car.
stop for this light. What the fuck are you doing? I said stop.
Just fucking kill cops. Stop.
Captain McKenna.
Okay, boys.
Detective Davis. Captain McKenna runs the A5. These are his boys that died tonight.
My condolences.
Thank you. It's Andre, right?
Yes, sir.
I never met your dad, but I heard good things.
Thank you, sir. Guys, I need you to get up. You're sitting in my crime scene.
Come on. I've got a job to do. It's okay, Kelly. I heard you were with IA today. And I'd fucking love it if you were right back there tomorrow.
If they give me cause.
Cause? Here's your fucking cause right there, okay?
All right, guys.
You understand what I'm saying?
Give me the room, man.
Your fucking cause, times seven, lying dead out there in the fucking street.
Mac.
The motherfuckers are giving you all the reason you need.
Mac!
You understand?
You're not the only one hurting here. You're in public.
Yeah, the public, who never fucking sees shit when a cop goes down.
Lower your voice.
Well, what are their names?
Yeah. Jennifer Montgomery in the ambulance. She's hanging on by a thread. Massimo Adams. Charlie Cobb. Jake Dominguez and Danny Williams. Out on the street is Marcus Fernandez.
What?
Marcus Fernandez.
I knew Marcus. We were at the academy together.
Out there with Marcus is Ruben Kaiser and Patrick Graham. Just so you know, they leave behind four wives. One fiance. Six kids. Three are my godkids. Now I'm gonna go wake them up in the middle of the night, let them know their lives are shattered. You know the drill. Look, I fucking refuse to allow these families to be traumatized even more with fucking trials and appeals and horseshit narratives, parole hearings for, fuck, 3-4 decades. I'm asking you to protect them from that.
I understand. Why were they here?
My guys interrupted a robbery.
How much cocaine is this?
Crime scene estimates about 300 kilos before the scumbags got into it.
How much did they take?
About 50 keys.
110 pounds. That's A1 weight, you're looking at 25 years. 90+% pure, 2 million plus or minus before you step on it, it's quadruple after.
Detective Andre Davis, Detective Frankie Burns, DETF, she'll be working with you.
With me doing what?
This is the biggest coke seizure in I don't know how long. Narcotics will be involved.
I appreciate the politics. If I don't catch these guys in the next 3 or 4 hours, they vanish.
I don't do fucking politics. And she's not the second team.
You can either fight me or use me.
Fucking kill ourselves.
Don't be like that. Not now.
We just kill more cops than I can fucking count, Ray.
I did all the killing.
Didn't they give a shit about the body math, huh? They gonna figure us out.
He was dark, we moved fast. Car's not us, Ray's a story.
It'll get solved, Ray. All right? We both hate the fucking cops, so they're smart. We're gonna figure out our names by sunrise. We need to run. We need a plan. We need money.
Yeah, came up whistle clean. No scroll, good citizen named Tom Cheever.
So Tom took his bullet from just a few feet, noticed the stippling around the entrance wound. And judging from the proximity of that knife, Tom tried to make a move. Over here, double taps, automatic weapons suppressed. I say two shooters.
Where you seeing that?
No one's smooth enough to murder all these officers and hit Tom coming up with a knife.
And one guy probably isn't carrying 100+ pounds of cocaine out by himself.
But it could be more than two.
Nah. Look at the shell groupings. One was back there. He hit Tom. The second one came this way. And he murdered all four of us. Yeah. Second was a talented killer.
You left a zero off, motherfucker.
What?
I wasn't 30 keys stepped on. It was 300 pure.
What, my fuck-up?
Whose fuck-up was it?
Park Tyler's, maybe? He put the job out for a bit. You guys got something, right?
50 keys.
You're good.
Fuck you!
I'm changing the deal. You're not selling it for us anymore. You're gonna bring us to Hawk, and we're gonna sell it ourselves. And we're not splitting it three ways.
I owe a lot of money to a lot of people.
Like me and Ray have to run for the rest of our fucking lives!
Hawk ain't gonna hear new deals.
Yeah, well, Hawk hasn't heard 50 pure yet. Give me your phone.
Hit. You got a hit?
It's a red light cam. Two men.
Alert everybody. Send it through the mobile unit at Masters. Detective Davis. Sergeant Yolanda Bell, shift supervisor at LMSI.
Good to know you, Yolanda Bell.
We got something for you.
How much you want to bet when you find that BMW? It's going to the chassis.
Nickel.
You
We're gonna rob 660 pounds of coke. You drive a BMW two-door to the job, would you bring just one other guy with you? Would you only take 50 keys?
No, no, and no. They weren't expecting 300.
They weren't expecting cops either. This was either dumb luck or a setup.
No, fuck you!
The FBI is here because the shooters are out of the state by now. Half hour since the final whistle.
Please, make one more sports analogy.
If and when we get confirmation that they crossed over to Jersey or Connecticut...
Mayor would prefer that the FBI take over sooner than later.
The mayor shits on us every chance he gets. The fucking guy eats pizza with a fork.
He wants them brought to justice.
No shit.
Dre?
Twan.
How'd it go with internal affairs?
I'm here, so not the way you hoped.
Like I said, Mayor Whipson brought to justice, i.e. arrested, arraigned, put on trial. Not killed in a gun battle, the details which are foggy.
Like the seven behind us?
Who are you?
Narcotics.
Beautiful. What could go wrong? We got a narc and a trigger.
You know, you better have perfect diction calling me a trigger.
Oh, cut the shit, everybody. Has the mayor got a stump on this? This an ask or an order?
They're still in New York. You don't walk away with 50 keys of 90% pure unless you have a big local buyer. You don't move it far unless you're into transport. These guys are hitters, not drivers.
You don't know that.
Good enough to kill seven cops, dumb enough to run a red.
What they need to do is sell the coke, vanish. I'm not heading east. Long Island runs out, and it's all accountants and dentists out that way, so I'm a sore thumb. I'm not going to Queens. You don't wholesale coke in the middle class. I'm not staying in Brooklyn, scene of the crime. Plus, it's all pop-ups and strollers and guys like you now. Is there anyone left on Staten Island who can move this kind of weight as quick as they need?
Since the days before Gotti murdered Castellano.
What about Jersey?
Sopranos was a TV show.
And upstate? That's fucking ridiculous. Ain't no way to move 50 keys of Yayo in Utica.
Leaves Manhattan.
Detective Davis?
What, you got a hit for me?
911 call. Black BMW two-door on fire in an alley in Chinatown.
Uh-oh, where's Chinatown?
Manhattan?
Feel good?
It does. How long ago was the 911?
90 seconds.
Let's go.
Wait.
Wait, for what?
Everything about these guys, save the speed camera, has been competent so far.
Yeah, so?
They'll settle coke, catch a train, catch a cab, jack a car, and we're right back there hoping we get to hear from a camera before they vanish, show up in Pennsylvania somewhere.
Good point. Where's the FBI's national source?
Close the island.
What island?
Manhattan.
You having a seizure?
No, the mayor will buy it. He's in the low 30s, crime is ticking up, homeless are pissing in front of Tiffany's again, and it's 1 a.m., not 1 p.m.
Anything goes wrong, you can blame us.
Yeah, well, something will go wrong, and then you're all fucked.
We get the concept of sacrifices like quantum physics to a fucking Fed.
The mayor could say he was listening to his commanders in the field. Now, if your boss had a chance to catch the murderers of seven New York City cops and chose not to, this city would never forgive him.
Catch them by five.
Wait, is that a yes or a no?
Catch them by five.
You all got balls. Not a lot of brains. Good luck to you. Be awaiting your phone call.
Yeah, hold your breath. How are you gonna do this?
There are 21 bridges in and out of Manhattan. Shut them down. Three rivers, close them. Four tunnels, block them. Stop every train that leaves the island. Amtrak, PATH, New Jersey Transit, LIRR, Metro North, and loop the subways. Then, we flood the island with blue.
You want to ditch a car, you drive five blocks, not to Manhattan.
Two sets of tire tracks.
This is a meet and greet. It's Yolanda. Hey, I need pictures of every car that went into the alley after the BMW.
There aren't any cameras aimed right at the entrances.
Alley backs up into massage parlors and Chinese restaurants. It's illegal workers. Every time a camera goes up, it gets pulled back down.
Can you pick up every passing vehicle on either end?
What interval?
From the time the BMW went into the alley to the first fire, call the 911.
Will do. Stand by.
Are you who they say you are?
Who do they say I am?
You tell me. He killed a lot of perps in the last 10 years.
Never shot first.
Never.
All right, let me be more precise, Detective Burns. I've never fired without just cause.
Seven dead cops? Feels like a lot of just cause. These guys are killers. So I need to know that we got each other's backs tonight. Because I got a kid at home. Doesn't need to wake up without her mother.
You wear that badge, I got your back. Talk to me. Right.
Are we going?
Uptown.
Nice.
How much have you got?
50 kilos.
What up, B?
What up?
This ain't usual and customary.
Nothing is tonight, man. This is Ray Jackson. This is Michael.
The bid you put out was for 30 keys. We walked in at 300.
Sometimes lightning strikes, right?
Even better when you're a burrow away from it.
Yeah, most definitely.
Look, we killed cops, but now we gotta run forever.
And get on with your negotiations and fuck your little guilt trip, word. I'm a drug dealer who hit a rival drug dealer and you're the guns I got to do it. What, you think I fucked you because someone somewhere forgot a zero? Our business doesn't attract a lot of detail-oriented motherfuckers. You don't like it, make your own moves. Or go drive an Uber. Either way, let's make this deal so I can get you America's most wanted motherfuckers out of my crib fast as I can.
$1 million.
Pesos? Yo, I love it when fools strike gold but don't know the market price.
50 keys cuts into 200. Going rate for a cut key in Manhattan is 32 G's. That means after $1 million to us, that's still 5.4 million for you.
He is one of those detail-oriented motherfuckers.
Can't tell us anything.
Stand up. Step over here.
What's going on?
Is this you?
No, that is not my car.
It's registered in your name.
My ex-boyfriend, he had terrible credit, so I put it in my name. Said he sold it.
He lied.
All the time. You beat up the wrong man.
He'll live. Get him out of here. Let's go.
Hey, you okay?
No, turn around.
Knock it off. Knock it off.
It's all right. It's all right. So this ex-boyfriend of yours.
Toriano Bush. What do you do now?
Seven cops were murdered tonight.
Well, Toriano didn't do that.
He picked up these two men.
We think they're the murderers. There isn't a version of this where these two aren't found. Cooperate now. Tell me something I don't know, and that's the beginning and end of our time together.
Toriano couldn't kill anyone, you know?
You said that, but he's a criminal, right?
Small time. He's wanted to get out. He's always just too deep in debt.
Is that why you left him?
Debt don't bother me.
Who was Becky with the good hair?
Waitress hoe at the Pan Am.
Check it.
Thank you.
Sit. Give us a second.
Hey, Eliza, get me everything you have on Toriano Bush. And get cameras up and around the Pan Am Lounge. He has a girlfriend there.
Got it.
You have any hundreds?
Brown people spend Benjamins. Brown people get followed.
Weighs as much as the coke.
You're about right. A million in the 20s is 110 pounds. They stay away from all canines. They go Cujo because every dollar in circulation is covered in cocaine atoms. And y'all got 50,000 of those bills in six small bags.
How do I clean it?
You don't know some dude who owns a strip club or a parking lot?
This is seven figures. Now, who do you use?
Who everybody else with seven or more digits does. Sudanese brother over in the meatpacking named Eddie. Cops do. He's Switzerland.
What does that mean?
Means he's gonna take 300,000, but he can store bank accounts, passports, whatever you need.
I heard about this dude. Exclusive.
He owe you money?
Bush owes everybody money.
Oh yeah? How much?
$17,512 as of this morning.
What are you doing?
I just bought you Lincoln. Let's get out of here.
They'll never know. They'll never see me again. I promise.
Evans. Probably Raymond Jackson.
Probably? Because he always wears a demon mask?
Not many white dudes born and raised where we were during World War crack.
Okay. So he's a tough guy.
Yeah, fighting his whole life. When we were kids, I watched him beat a grown man for stepping on this boy. Arvel's sneakers. This was before the army.
Arvel. Who was Arvel?
Arvel Trujillo. He and Ray, they joined up together. They just did everything together.
Is that who else is in the car?
No. Arvel was blown up in Afghanistan. The other man in that car is probably Arvel's little brother, Michael. Because Ray protects him now. Michael's smart. You know, he could have been anything if he'd just been born somewhere else. But after Arvel was killed, Michael joined up. But I heard he attacked a sergeant.
Okay. Thank you.
Wasn't quite a stir.
Wanted for the slaughter of seven officers in Brooklyn tonight are Raymond Jackson.
Jackson and Michael Trujillo. Jackson at 32 years old, a long history of violent crime. Trujillo, 26 years old, also with an extensive rap sheet. Both men are ex-military. Jackson was...
Put your bags in here.
...in Afghanistan. Trujillo was dishonorably discharged earlier in the month. We're getting a statement from the NYPD just issued. We have been told that the injured officer, Jennifer Montgomery, was taken off life support and declared dead.
No one cheats the man who knows where all their money is.
Do not close that fucking safe.
What the fuck are you doing?
I don't buy it.
Buy what?
This guy, this place, where the fuck are we, Mike? What are we doing? This isn't us. We have a million fucking cash. You ever think we'd see that? You ever think Arvell even dreamed of this shit? Now we're just gonna give it to him, then what? He's gonna put it in the fucking safe, type, and give us some fucking gift cards? It's that easy?
Bush knew about this, dude. Exclusive. Remember, Bush heard about him.
Fucking Torianos, how all this started.
No, us not walking away is how this started. Look, Ray, I get it. None of this shit makes any sense. It ain't like anything we've ever known. But ain't no plan B I can see. They shut down the island. We can't run around with 100 pounds of stank cash. He puts his money in some accounts somewhere far from here, and then we figure out how to get to it later. Put it down.
You fuck us, and I will fucking bury you where you stand. I need a fucking scotch.
I'll pour us both one.
We got a match.
We got a hit.
Bush is at the club.
Positive ID on Toriano Bush at the Pan Am.
Closest units, converge on the Pan Am Lounge. Toriano Bush inside. Stay on the exits. Nobody enters until I get there.
Disobeyed.
You disobeyed?
He didn't kill one of your brothers, so fuck if we're gonna let him get away
with it. What are you fucking stupid? He didn't kill anybody! He could have let us to the two who did!
We yelled, he pulled, we shot. End of story. One down, two to go.
Fucking Paul Simmons!
No. Says the side piece of man who helped fucking cop kill.
Don't call
How many
him
drinks
that.
You have How many
hey, don't do what you're doing right now.
Get your fucking hands off of me.
What? What?
Officer, get them the fuck out of here. Let's go.
You said Bush pulled. Pull what? A fucking 38? The other two got suppressed submachine guns, and Bush was carrying a piece you only ever see in a meth addict's glove box? Or a fat cop's ankle holster?
Who is that, LMSI?
Nanny. Sorry, my little girls.
Is everything all right?
No, but we'll be fine. What the fuck is going on here?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Bahamas is right for your skin color. You'll go via Miami.
326 is short.
The rest is cash. You are now Christopher James, and Ray, your new name is William Simpson. Take separate buses to Miami. There's a man named Swift in Little Havana. He runs a bar at the corner of Flagler and 27th Street. He also sells passports. They'll be under your new names. Then you will pay cash for a charter boat to Nassau. There is a ski boot bag and backpack behind that door. I'll put 15 in each. What was that?
It's exactly what it sounds like.
Whoever is at my door, you wait and you think. What precinct are you from?
Because I'll have your fucking...
Fucked up. We good?
Is this my case, Captain?
This is all hands on deck, but your lead.
Now someone should tell them.
Look, they're angry. They're in pain. Butch Cole and his wife were close with Jennifer Montgomery. She didn't make it. They just pulled the plug.
How the fuck did Kelly find them?
I can't see. I can't fucking see.
He's gonna fuck you over, man, I swear. Move.
Suspects are 9 easy.
Right there.
On foot. Vicinity of...
Don't call it in. They're ours.
Stop. guys split up. We're too easy to track if we're together.
No. No way, man. You need help.
Head down, eyes up. I'll see you in Miami. Yeah.
He ain't like me. Is Ray dead?
I hope so.
Michael! Is he dead?
Yes.
Stop walking!
You got a clear shot. Take it. Don't worry about me.
You got lucky.
Yeah. Luckier than the civilian he just murdered. Add that to the list of cops. How many bodies stack up against you now that Ray is dead?
Don't try and get into my head, okay?
Simple truths, Michael.
And don't use my name.
Take the shot.
Stop fucking walking.
I think most of this mess is his. And your ball's deep in it now, Michael. For guys like Ray, I'm natural causes. What about you?
Fuck you know about guys like Ray, huh? Fuck you know about guys like me.
Saw your records. Marine. Tried to follow your brother's footsteps after he got sent home in a box. But you? Dishonorably discharged. Insubordination. I get it. Some of us are killers, Michael. But you? I think the last thing you want is to take a life for no reason.
And how you know that, huh?
She would have killed her by now.
Shoot him!
No!
Fucking shoot him!
Michael wants to talk. So come on, Michael. Let's talk.
If he wants to talk, tell him to do it without a gun to my fucking head on.
Burns, be cool.
This is fucking cool.
Just give me a second here.
None of this shit makes any sense. The manager at the spot we hit, he knew the cops were coming.
It's called a silent alarm.
No, he checked his watch before it all happened. And the first four came peacefully. I mean, one fucking knocked with his knuckles like a Jehovah's Witness, not with the side of his hand like a fucking cop.
Andre, for the love of Christ, are you really gonna entertain this shit? Just...
300 keys? Pure. I mean, what the fuck? This whole thing is filthy. You can't move that type of weight around without cartels or cops or both. And the cops shot the cleaner upstairs. Fired right through the peephole, no warning. They were there for more than just us. And right before we left, the cleaner gave me thumb drives.
Give what?
Drives. USBs and shit.
What's on them?
Andre.
Oh, he said it was 8-5.
Stop killing me!
Bird, stop! Stop! Michael, look at me.
Don't fuck with me!
Nobody's fucking with you. With facts, you shoot her, I'm gonna kill you in the same breath. And everything you think you know or may have means nothing. So drop your weapon. Let's take a look at the drives.
No, I can't do that.
Michael, I need you to trust me.
I don't trust anybody.
You have no choice. You're not gonna escape to some island somewhere, even after they open this one. You're smart enough to know that.
Oh, I am, huh?
The world's just gonna keep closing in on you. And you can't survive this if you just give yourself up to me. No, Michael! No! Are you okay?
What the fuck are you doing?
Davis, lock down everything in a 7-block radius for White Show Beefs, Center the Circle. Positive ID on Michael Trujillo, leaving there 90 seconds ago. Trujillo has information vital to this case. He must be brought in alive. Let me see.
I'm fine.
Yeah, you're looking. I want to know what's on those drives.
Central advised the units that are 84 to set up a perimeter from West 12th Street to West 19th and from 8th Avenue to the water. No one in or out.
What's the password?
8 clap 1. Gotta spell the word 8. What is the number?
One word? Close your eyes.
Told me you were fearless. The guy who kills cop killers.
I just need the truth, that's all.
You believe a cop killer.
Good work, Kelly. Get some rest. You took down one vicious son of a bitch.
No, not before he killed an innocent civilian.
World's a better place with that guy gone. You seen his record?
Glanced at it.
I knew I had the right guy for this.
All hands on deck, right? It was your boys who smoked him out of this apartment. How did Lieutenant Kelly even get here so quick?
Look at this fucking mess. Still got one guy on the run, right?
Yeah.
It's 4:37 a.m. You got less than an hour before I gotta open the island. You haven't gotten him by then, we're all eating shit for breakfast.
Don't worry about the other perp. Andre put that motherfucker in a 7-block box. He's on borrowed time.
Along his gratitude to the citizens of this city, world's greatest, his words. Without your patience and assistance, and I'll add the boldness of Mayor Drum's idea to close Manhattan in the first place, we wouldn't have already neutralized 2 of the 3 men responsible for the ambush at Mostel's that claimed the lives of 8 of our finest from the 85th precinct last night. A gunman identified as Raymond Jackson and his accomplice, Toriano Bush, both died resisting arrest in the early hours of this morning. Both men were armed and dangerous. Our brave officers at the 85th precinct and the entire NYPD have worked tirelessly to track down these men within 5 hours. We believe we have 3rd witness, Michael Trujillo, within our grasp.
85.
Shelter in place while we apprehend Trujillo and hold him accountable for his crimes.
Pass numbers. Every number is a cop.
We gotta bring him in alive.
The reason for assault at the Parallax Hotel sounds like Trujillo. Direction of flight between the kitchen and rear.
That's 13th Street, lock him in. Nobody approach him, he's mine!
Police, don't move, don't move, don't move.
Clear, clear, clear the doorway, clear the doorway, clear the doorway.
YPD, take cover.
Clear!
Only cop tonight who speaks first and shoots second.
It's fucking morning, and you killed 8 of us.
Not all 8 were clean.
Who cares?
You do.
How do you know I'm any different?
Because you would have shot me by now.
Where are those drives we were talking about?
I stashed them.
Okay. Give them to me and I'll keep you alive.
No. You want the drives, you let me go.
If you don't walk out with me, you'll be carried out by others. Michael, your only hope is to tell the truth. Pray to God for forgiveness. And make peace with the fact that you may die in prison.
Shooting you sounds a whole lot better right now.
You don't want my face in this dirty subway to be the last things you ever see.
If I die, you'll never find out what's on those drives.
I may not find the drives. I will find out why the night happened.
But could you prove it?
I only have to prove it to myself. Come on, Michael. Surrendering, he was giving himself up.
He was gonna shoot you.
You didn't see the gun down? You didn't fucking see the gun down?
I thought he was gonna shoot.
Shots fired on the 6th train coming into Grand Central. Suspect is down.
you gone?
What do you think?
I think they called the right man for the job.
Hey, John.
Congratulations, Detective.
Thank you, sir.
Hey.
What's up?
This fucking thing is dead.
Uh-huh.
I borrow yours?
Yeah, of course.
I'm bringing it right back.
Good work, Detective.
Voicemail.
Shit. It's been a long night. You get some rest.
Yeah, you too. Go hug that daughter of yours.
This morning, after a night of carnage that saw eight police officers
in Rivers into and
Mayor Brown made an emergency return to personally oversee the successful conclusion of the manhunt. He's currently
flooded by the NYPD in what looked and felt like a military invasion.
I understand. We'll figure something out. I gotta go. I got a visitor.
Put your gun down here. Who's on the phone?
It's my wife. She's a nurse. Shift just started. And that's the story of our married life.
Got it on Mastos. Was your partner. Mastos was your vault. The 85 was armored security, moving drugs around the city in NYPD vehicles. Last night was just fucking bad luck on every level. A rival hits Mastos at the same time your boys drop by to move a load of coke. Running the man with training die badly. Those men with training escape, sell the drugs, and clean the money, coincidentally with the same laundry you use. And you scorch earth. And to cover it all up.
You're really good.
Not good enough.
Not all the cops killed last night were a part of it.
Clean and dirty, they're all dead. Because of you.
So you know, this is not about Cadillacs and fucking Rolexes. Material bullshit. Not for me, not for most of my guys. It's about having a life. My first month running the 8-5, I went to two of my cops' funerals. First one went 60 miles an hour into a bridge abutment. His blood alcohol was 0.25. Second guy drank himself to death, too. Cirrhosis. Three of my cops had their homes foreclosed on. Another guy lost his apartment. Shittier landlord doubled the rent. The divorce rate in the 8-5 was over 70%. This is about my cops staying married. Raising their kids. Not having to spend 4 hours a day sitting in traffic, crawling to and from a city they can't afford to live in. A city that actively fucking dislikes them. But a city that they protect with their lives every fucking day. That's what this is about. I tell you what, anybody tells you money can't buy happiness is full of shit. And the 8-5 is proof. Frankie Burns is proof.
Did you put her on this just to make sure I did your bidding?
I put her on this because she might be as good as you. And she's got everything to lose.
Three guys murdered my father. He took two with him, but the third, he hit my dad so many times. He broke every bone in his face. That's why we had to have a closed casket. Guy told the judge he didn't even remember doing it. He was so jacked, so high on cocaine and angel dust.
The drugs have always been there. And they always will be.
And people will always die because of that blood. That blood cannot be on the badge.
You can't prove where those flash drives came from. And nobody is going to take the stand against me. So if you go down this road, Andre, you're on your own. You'll be looking over your shoulder the rest of your life.
I know.
Or you could just look the other way.
I'd rather look the devil in the eye.
I get you! You wouldn't ask if you didn't know. Hurts like a motherfucker, right?
I'll live.
You can if you give yourself up. It's the only choice available to you right now.
Maybe.
Don't do it. He's gone. It's over. Put your gun down. I'm gonna turn around and face you, Burns.
No.
I'm gonna turn around.
I have the drives.
I copied them. They're already out in the world. You're going down, Burns. Every dirty cop in the 85 is going down. You pull that trigger, you get life. Your daughter doesn't need to go out without her mother. Badge 2.